I still remember my first time trying to navigate my way through the indistinguishable corridors and staircases of GMC. Left, right, up, and down again. But where exactly was it taking me? Only time and a lot of energy could tell. Thankfully enough, I've gotten accustomed to the place. But what about someone who can neither read nor write? Someone who doesn't know the ABCs of the alphabet, let alone the spelling of microbiology. Someone who's been waiting for hours with a sample to be deposited. All of this might seem quite trivial to us, but that's exactly where the problem lies. We need to look into this issue from the sufferer's eyes.
We cannot trivialize these things. We cannot trivialize our attendant going around wayward, haywire, and they're looking for the places where they have, where he has to put in his investigations. Okay? As a doctor, I feel, if I order an investigation, obviously there's an urgency for the investigation. That's why I'm ordering it. Okay? It should not be delayed by 1 or 2 days. If I'm ordering a CBC or a KFQ on Monday, I shouldn't be waiting for it on Thursday, Friday, Saturday. This problem will be solved when the proper guiding will be here. Attendance ko properly bola jayega ki investigation yahan pe dalni hai. Yes, we are sorry, it is far away, but you have a proper guide. You're guiding the patients properly. Agar far away bhi hai, you're telling them yahan jana hai, yahan pe investigation dalni. And second thing, what I told you about the brain drain in the casualty. Agar proper guiding ho, if there are proper people who have been entrusted with guiding people, theek hai, they're proper, create some posts, theek hai, create some posts as guides, create some information desks. The casualty mein ek do information desk at various these pick points, create some information desk jahan pe patients jaye. It's not a big deal. To wahan pe jaye to usse hamara kaam, we are doctors, we have to treat patients. But if we waste our time, this is wasting time for me. For me, this is wasting time because I am here to treat patients. If I give all my energy and all my time and actually guiding them, so I'm not actually treating them. There won't be any quality in my work.
For instance, this young man waiting at the door of an already closed department. Closing time? Nobody knows. The major problem that patients face is receiving insufficient information that costs them their time and energy.
واریا قصہ روب نے کیا کر کیا نہ کر تیل کیا پوی دا ڈاکٹر گسن نہ گسن چھ ہشی کدا بس اچن پوی دا نیرا تو
چھو
یسا مت یہ کس کے تو سسٹم واس یم سے لو کر نہ آرام واجا نہ پانے لگے پتہ اس کو چھ گا اس کو تا چھ گزن بے گشپ پتہ لگا ایکس رے کجے چھ کلا ای سی جی کجے چھ کلا یا بلڈ
All hope, however, is not lost. Speaking to MS, we learned that hospital administration is taking daily rounds and observing patient and attendant behavior. The MS believes that further social workers, apart from those already present, accompanied by an increase in the number of sign ages, is the need of the hour.
Overall, two problems. One is that our major chunk of population is illiterate, who can't read, who can't write, what is written. OPD, IPD, there is no concept of them. What is OPD? OPD, this side, they don't understand what OPD means, what IPD means. Microbiology, what microbiology means. Ultimately, for most of people these guidelines are wo kala akshar bahas barabar jisko kashmir mein bolte hain in smush how matlab if they don't understand ki matlab opd ipd hai kya room number 230 kya hai what will they make a sense out this problem this is a genuine problem and this problem has not been created by someone ye problem to aayegi kyunki aapke paas agar microbiology department yahan pe you cannot claim all these things at one place to ye problem to aayegi ab iska way out kya hai दो चीज़ें हो सकती थी एक तो था कि जो ओ पी डी पेशेंट हैं उनको कोई गाइड करने के लिए बंदा हो और इट ऑल बॉयल्स डाउन टू मैन पावर एंड टू मॉनिटरी इश्यूज़ कि मतलब आपके पास एक तो पैसा होना चाहिए दूसरा आपके पास मैन पावर होना चाहिए आप ऐसे लोग खड़े कर दो जो लोगों को गाइड कर दे आजकल ये काम हम डॉक्टर्स या मेडिकल्स या कोई एनओ वगैरह करते हैं मतलब कोई बंदा आके हमसे पूछते कि जाना कहाँ है फिर हम उसको एक्सप्लेन करते हैं यहाँ से इस रास्ते से चले जाओ ऐसे से मिल जाएगा दूसरा सेम प्रॉब्लम आईपीडी पेशेंट्स को भी फेस करनी पड़ती है इन पेशेंट डिपार्टमेंट्स जो एक सोल्यूशन पर्सनली मुझे अपनी जगह लगता है कि इसके लिए फीजिबल है वो ये है कि मतलब एटलीस्ट आईपीडी पेशेंट टू स्टार्ट विद आईपीडी पेशेंट मतलब जो एडमिट पेशेंट्स हैं उनके लिए हर वार्ड में से एक नर्सिंग ऑर्डरली कलेक्ट कर ले सैंपल why is it that the patient has to roam around for sending samples to different places why can't it be ki matlab ek subah subah morning sampling ho jaye aur sare samples ko sort out kiya jaye suppose ye cbc lft ye f block jane hain unko separate kar do with name with mrd koi microbiology aane unko alag se sort out kar do fir nursing orderly jo ward ka hai wo sare samples ek saath leke le jaake de de aur jaise ki kuch hospitals mein hota hai jaise schemes mein hota hai ki reporting सारे वार्ड्स इंटरकनेक्टेड होते हैं और जो रिपोर्टिंग होती है वो थ्रू इंटरनेट थ्रू ये लैन वो भेज दी जाती है एक वार्ड से दूसरे वार्ड पे इससे मतलब पेशेंट का टाइम भी बचेगा और अननेसेसरी जो उसको हैसल फेस करना पड़ता है यहाँ से वहाँ वो भी अवॉइड किया जा सकता है सेम चीज़ अल्टीमेटली इन द लॉन्ग टर्म हम ओ पी डी पेशेंट्स के लिए भी कर सकते हैं एक जगह डेजिग्नेट की जाए कि मतलब दिस इज़ ए सेंट्रल या सैम्पल कलेक्शन सेंटर जिसको हम बोलते हैं सपोज एक ऐसी जगह जहाँ पे सैंपल सारे कलेक्ट होते हैं सॉर्ट आउट होते हैं कि मतलब ये सैंपल यहाँ जाएगा ये सैंपल वहाँ जाएगा और पेशेंट को एक टाइम दिया जाए कि आप इतने टाइम के बाद आ जाओ आपको रिपोर्ट्स मिल जाएंगी दैट वुड बी इजी वे आउट बट द ओनली थिंग इज कि मतलब हमें इसके लिए रिसोर्सेज चाहिए और इसके लिए मैन पावर चाहिए
आवर टीम हैज पुट फॉरवर्ड द फॉलोइंग पॉसिबल सॉल्यूशंस टू डिफरेंट अथॉरिटीज अ फुल फ्लेज्ड सिस्टम ऑफ वेल डिटेल्ड साइन बोर्ड शुड बी प्लेस्ड थ्रू आउट द हॉस्पिटल The infamous F block should be well marked and the path leading up to it well demarcated. Each facility should display clearly the services offered along with the various time schedules. Social workers and inquiry desks should be placed all around SMHS at key points to deal with high patient load. A central point should be demarcated in the hospital premises, which would serve as the beginning from where all other routes can be navigated with ease. Patient comfort is the very essence of biomedical ethics, and working to achieve that takes a lot more than just infrastructure. Biomedical ethics shouldn't be restricted to cheerful greetings and polite hearings. We should look beyond our wards to ensure hassle-free wayfinding.